So what better way to start the day than with an awesome smoothie? I've got my ingredients here, pretty standard for what I have for breakfast. Banana slightly underripe today, but that's because fruitgate, I'm just recovering from that. Lack of bananas over Chinese New Year means I just stocked up a couple of days ago.
So here's the ingredients for my typical breakfast smoothie. So we've got a cup of oats here, decent sized cup of oats. Got four bananas, got some dates. I'll probably have about maybe six dates, and some almond milk. So I get about 250 milliliters of almond milk in here.
Super creamy, really, really good start to the day.